This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey? To not get hit?
If you're on defense, find a way to avoid the variety of attacks that a no-DQ match allows. If you're on offense, stay on the attack because anything goes.
It is so important to know when to create separation and when to go on offense. Catches them with a jawbreaker.
Unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day.